got an interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a 700-pound maniac with an indestructible horn. If there's a more secure cell, why wasn't he in it?
Stable control. What's the situation south of house?
Peter! You are not gonna believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? That office. Might be something inside that connects this to Lee. Need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Bet it was happy.
Almost got that.
Martin Lee's really paying the boss?
Yeah. We built this war beast for Lee. Lee finances the boss's need.
Need? What are they building? Is this all for Lee?
Grave dust, man.
Careful.
All that cash is going straight into grave dust.
You tried any yet?
Only samples. The boss is still perfecting the recipe, but man. It's gotta kick.
Easy does it. What kind of vehicle needs tires this big?
Dust must have me on edge.
Where is it? I swear I left it over here.
Hey! Who is that?
Yo, has anyone seen the 316 socket driver?
The hell was that?
When do we get a new recip saw?
Grave dust must have me on edge.
Seem important. I'll... What? What's in these?
Boss, come on! We'll never notice!
Tombstone.
You're right, Rick. Won't notice. Cause it won't be there.
God damn it! I said I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Blueprints. An APC. This is what they're building for Lee. But why does he need an armored vehicle? There must be something. Here we go. GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear for my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just needs some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
Nope.
The Great Dumpling Catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Yeah.
So, let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking... what if we teamed up?
What, you want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh. Not again!
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
That sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to,
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer Oscorp, single, known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners! Sounds good!
Okay. See ya, partner.
Police look like they could use some help.
Thanks for the assist, Spider-Man. Someone radio dispatch.
There's probably more of them inside. You guys stay here. Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man!
You're hurt.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Okay, sit tight.
So
glad you're here. I can't find my car. Could have sworn I parked on this level.
You guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Phantom of Kassala!
For effort.
The elevator won't work. They know I'm here. But maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft. Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here. Tall building. Fire bombs? Seriously? Not good. There's Standish.
Okay, now what?
Enter your password.
He sounds nervous. I should take him out. Lights out. Good one, Pete.
literally didn't see that coming. Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right. Let's try this again. It's safe now. What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years, but he keeps the whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Wait, the elevator! Okay?
Yeah. I think so.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah, but I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean Spider Cop? Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe.
Okay, good. And the demons?
They were looking for a name.
You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with facsimiles when we can improve upon them? People who lost an arm understandably want it back, but we can give them something better. The human body doesn't need to be our default. We can go so far beyond it. There's just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both barrels. Hope he doesn't burn himself out. Nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious-looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call it a bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis, yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. School projects are so much easier than real-life projects. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city.
This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Okay, took care of that one. Close to perfection.
Nice work with the bombs.
Game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. I guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Be quick. Bombs could go off any second. Boom, boom, the dynamite. Last bomb. Good, but I can do better. These bombs aren't gonna defuse themselves. Got the blast contained. Not gonna lie, feeling pretty good about myself right now. Muggers, gotta jump in.
Surprise!
Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of you working here. The poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve. That life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Ah! That's it? I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately. Guess how I feel about bullets. I realize the irony in me saying this. I hope you've learned not to hit people. Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change. Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
I'm just trying to do my job.
Everyone's in costume. My people. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
A job offer in Delaware came through.
There's no Broadway in Delaware. No culture.
Hey, look at us! Spider Bros! Check out my moves!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man, my nemesis! You won't catch me this time!
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man! Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
I need to find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smart ass.
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there.
Over here.
Can't use my webs. How could...
Some for you!
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. There he is! The lizard in the lab coat.
Boy, isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight.
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp?
You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you? Come on!
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell? Oh, snap!
Just tell me what you want!
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now!
Let him go! Keep your head down! Everybody okay? Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? And where'd they take Delaney? Must be another way around.
You recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
No! All of them. Gotta find Lee. Do to these people. Believe me, this is for your own good. Not that guy again. Okay, later. Oh, if it helps, I felt bad doing that. Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath Project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborne came...